the gate. Hold it, idiots! That don't look like one of our technicals. They're here for a hostage. Get them!
You ain't looking the damn that way, Peppermint. The Bloodshots ain't left here without a truck runner. Go see the girl on the vest. She'll hook you up with some skeevy looking wheels.
Dips on their scalps!
Ellie's way out in the bad country. Be careful out there, amigo. I mean it. I finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the Echo for hours. Thought you might have got brained or something. But you ain't so. Guy. Stuff. Stuff.
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance!
Sorry! What was that? You got to spray gun!
That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there. My brother Scooter told me you was coming. Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those Bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop and most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandit's trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
You'll have to blow up some bandit cars and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling you names. Just makes killing them that much more fun.
Got a bandit car? Roland can handle whatever the Bloodshots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
Thank you.
your car ready over there. Let's make some modifications and you'll be good to go. All right, looking good. Now we just gotta get in the catch-a-ride system. Now you construct one of those bandit-looking things from any of my brother's catch-a-rides. Come back and see me sometime, you sumbitch. And tell Scooter to stop setting my customers on fire! Have you seen those hood ornaments, the hoedown? Take me. I think they're trying to mock me or something. But that design is badass. Could you scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments?
Now that looks like the car of a psycho murderer. I'm digging it. Get back to the Bloodshot Dam and try honking your way in again. You're in? Great. Roland should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
If you think murder, take Marcus munitions. Thanks for the scratch. I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor. Welcome to my humble shop. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
I don't want it!
Kaboom, baby!
I am!
Owie!
You'll pay for that! Shoot him!
Look here, Hyperion! I'm not asking much for Roland! $1 million! This thing on!
You handling the bloodshots all right? They've been trying to take Roland out ever since he kicked their asses out of Sanctuary. I should have seen it coming.
Oh!
only got third place in the science fair.
Leave us alone!
Engineer alive!
Get your ass gone!
Vault Hunter. Good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots. This'll just take a second. Well, that's that. Now let's see about getting out of here.
Engaging.
Vault Hunter! You gotta stop this thing! Let go of me,
damn it! That's how Handsome Jack pays ransoms! Long time no see, Roland.
Soldier! This way!
Target in sight.
soldier? Stop this damn thing!
That bot's taking Roland to the drop barge. Stop them before they get away. Hyperion took Roland? Mother... Jack didn't send Wilhelm, did he? Please tell me Jack didn't send Wilhelm.
Dead if it weren't for you. Meet me back at Sanctuary. I got a plan to stop Jack, but it won't work without you.
You saved Roland. This planet's been waiting for a hero like you. Thank goodness Jack didn't send Wilhelm.